with my car.
Matthias Nilsson, the indestructible mercenario. The people have need of you.
I hear you need help. Sounds exciting. Sure.
This is an outpost contract, which means you'll need to take over an outpost command center for the PLAV. They're providing you with a strike team of soldiers who will take over the outpost. When you get close to it, call in the strike team. They'll arrive by chopper and attempt to secure the outpost. I'll tell you more once you get close to the outpost.
Thank you.
Please call in the strike team.
Where is it? Attack the car!
So many of these guys. Well, one less now.
You went behind that! Shoot!
Commando team, inbound to your position.
Nilsson, everyone's been talking about you. I must admit, I'm happy you chose to side with us.
Yeah, I'm here because you need something obliterated.
We need more firepower. You should talk to our contacts.
I'm feeling generous. Yeah, I'll help you out.
Bombs and cars. final boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
We've acquired some fuel. We'll need fuel for just about every support operation in the field.
Inbound the opposition.
Mr. Nielsen, I am pleased to see you working with the PLAV.
What do you need?
We need more firepower.
Sounds exciting. Sure.
How would you like to make a quick buck?
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
That'll come in handy. send Ewan right out.
Thank you.
just crossed into the city limits of Maracaibo. This is the home of Universal Petroleum, and they've got this place locked down pretty well with hired mercs. The UPHQ is in the northern part of the city. A gang of Jamaican thugs, modern pirates, really. They should be able to offer us contracts and supplies.
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What do you want?
I'm looking for a jet pilot.
Misha.
Misha's the jet pilot?
I am the jet pilot.
You're the... Who's Misha?
I am. The jet pilot is me. Misha is me. Jet pilot. I fly jets.
You can fly a jet?
Yes. I fly jets. I fly any jet you got. Fly all over the world, any conditions, don't matter. Got my own jet.
Okay, how about you call me once you sober up?
I don't sober up.
You don't sober up.
Not if I can help it. You see my jet? You would not fly it sober.
How come you're stuck here? Why aren't you flying for Universal Petroleum? Or...
I used to fly for the Vesenzua...
The VZ.
The VZ. I fly for them, but I make mistake.
Mistake?
Little mistake. I drop bomb in the wrong place. Big bomb.
Okay, see you later.
No, come back. Was not my fault, was lieutenant. Gives wrong coordinates, I drop bomb in the right place, but is wrong place. He tries to blame me. Guys with big hats come, but... I show them wrong coordinates. Big heads get mad at lieutenant, he gets mad at me, now I'm stuck here.
The lieutenant wants to kill you.
Oh yeah, wants to kill me bad. But these Jamaicans are so crazy, no one messes with them. I'm safe here.
You'd be safe with me. All right, let's try this. I help you out, take care of your problem. We see if you can fly without screwing the pooch. Maybe it'll work out.
Pooch?
Where is this guy?
Lieutenant is in bunker.
You know where the bunker is?
I know where the bunker is.
Okay, so you need a bunker buster.
I have no bunker buster.
That's where I come in.
You already came in.
I'm saying I'll get you a bunker buster.
Ha! You do that? And point the little laser thingy so I hit the target and we're in business.
You mean the designator?
Yeah, it's too hard to hit target without it.
Okay, I help you bomb this VZ lieutenant back to the Stone Age, and you'll be free to come and work for me.
Yeah, simple, no?
We need more firepower. You should talk to our contacts.
No, I mean, yes, I'm in. Figure seeing a man as smashed as you are trying to fly a jet will be worth the price of admission.
Monitoring VZ military frequencies, and I think I know where your target is hiding out. He's in a bunker, which means you'll need a bunker buster. There's a VZ base that has some.
This will only take a minute.
It's not far. You could take a jet ski there. Have some fun.
Thank you.
a firefight around those bunker busters. They might explode. Nice fight.
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
How would you like an airstrike?
All right, I've located your target. That bunker's gonna be tough to take out. Open your PDA, go to the stockpile, and equip a bunker buster.
Found a jet pilot.
A pilot? He looks like cargo.
He passed out after he landed.
That's convenient.
Hey, I know this guy. He flies jets.
I fly jets.
Misha's famous.
I fly any jet you got.
That's true. This man's insane.
He's drunk.
He's always drunk.
I need drink.
He can barely stand.
Don't need to stand to fly jet.
He can fly anything we can buy or steal. That's important. And I need a jet pilot to deliver ordnance.
All right, I trust you. Are you insane?
Every time you ask me that, I tell you no, so why do you keep on asking?
Misha moved in. He's upstairs next to Ewan. Go talk to him. How's life in war-torn Venezuela?
Hey! Do you have Moab yet? Misha loved to drop near ex-wife's house. When explode, looks like a nuke went off and scary the hell out of everyone within 1,000 kilometers. Use if you have much hate inside. Hey, you got a little... Ugh! I think I threw up in jet. Wait, I'm not in jet, I'm on couch. Okay, I think I threw up on couch.